We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
You don't want to miss it.
Social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending. What better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Roll through.
Boom!
There's a pin now. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Hung out to dry.
What a scary drop.
In this attack.
Four.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
He's not looking like himself here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Knee right to the midsection. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
You have to like his chances here.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Not yet.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's on the defensive now. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he
must be in a hurry.
And there's the kick out.
Very nice.
Here it comes, legendary.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What's gonna happen this match?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Uh-oh, we know what's coming next.
We're about to
unceremoniously deposit it down.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. One,
two, you can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Uh-oh. Shot to the back. Oh, right to the face.
Destroyed.
This one is
up. Into the quick cover.
Yes! Unreal performance. The superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
Look at these combustible elements. Triple threat action is up next.
Triple threat always means three times the action. Here we go.
Vegas, Nevada, the prototype, Pamela Christie.
Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
And her opponents. First, from Columbia, South Carolina, Marissa Woods.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
From Indianapolis, Indiana, Vivacious Victoria Valiant.
Guys, the upcoming triple threat match should be nothing short of spectacular.
Yeah, especially considering what a victory could do for the career of the superstar who walks out of here with the win.
This is it. Triple threat action here.
The unpredictability of a triple threat match makes this almost impossible to predict. Any one of these three could walk out of here the winner.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Oh, nasty impact. Vicious strike.
Elbow drop with authority. She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Some reason to be concerned here. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Now leapfrog. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
She's starting to stagger a bit. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Not surprised.
Cover here. Down.
She's starting to feel it. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match. These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Dodges that one. Oh, the old head scissor. She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael. She is on fire.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. A step of harsh impact. And I...
Leg drop!
defensive now. If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
She's absolutely off her game now, guys. You know, being in the ring with two other women has a way of doing that to a superstar.
Like Michigan during our last presidential election, this match is too close to call at this point.
She's in control.
Dropkick hits the mark.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Look out here. She's got her. She might have it.
She can end it here.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. No, she's too quick for her. She's looking at it. All right, pump handle. Pump handle comes.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
There is no coming. Can she keep her down? And she kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Oh! Oh, what impact! She goes for the cover. Easily kicks out of that one.
You have to put in a little more work than that.
She's going to need a miracle if she walks back in this one. Folks, this could be the beginning of the end for her here in this triple threat match.
I don't know how these women are finding it within themselves to power through here. This is amazing.
Shoulders down. One. Two. She's staying in this match.
She's still in this one.
Drop kick. Beautiful. Hey, pump handle. Pump handle cover.
This one is over.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle.
Shoulders on the mat. One, two, and she kicks out at two.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. She goes for the cover. One. She gets out of the way. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Trouble up on the top rope. Oh! Arm drag. Drop kick.
Look at him go.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
She's fading very quickly here, guys. She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
Well, this is where we're gonna find out what these women are made of. They appear to be absolutely drained, but I'm willing to bet there's more pull in them.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Big slam.
We know what this means. She wants to finish this.
No way she can survive this. Can she?
Whoa!
Back in from the floor. Penny in predicament. Two! Barely at two and a half.
She just will not give up, Cole.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She might have it.
What a beautiful technique.
Wow.
What a pretty performance.
The shoulders are down. One. Two. Too close for cover.
She just will not go away.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
And the cover for the win! What is keeping this competitor going?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
DDT!
Lights out.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I think we know what this is. Look at that. Moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Now that's a show.
Yes! Takes it! And here's another peek at the moves you saw in that match.
Almost forgot about this one.
That's a woman on a mission.
Who could forget this?
She proves she has what it takes to be one of the best in the business.
Here is your winner, Vivacious Victoria Valiant.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 198 pounds.
Like the attention, girl, I know you. But you're everything I want in life. We're fighting danger like kung fu. The love I feel is deep inside. The others don't matter. It's honestly us against the world. We're the perfect team. You're my dream, and I just want it.
Can't get to myself. Can't get to myself. Can't get to myself. To myself. Can't get to myself. Can't get to myself. Can't get to myself.
We'll be right back.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Oh, nasty impact.
Vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, that'll mess up the neck. Shoulders on the mat. And there's a kick out at one.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
What a strike! Dodges a bullet there. Dropkick with precision. Bringing it back into the ring. Looks like we got a quarrel brewing.
The ref's got to nip this in the bud.
Powerbomb!
What?
Harsh impact. Starting to stagger a bit.
Ouch.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this...
Try and end it. An easy kick out there. Too soon.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He gets him with a reversal. Oh no.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
You guys take requests. We're tuning up the band.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Leapfrog.
Showing some quickness there. He's looking at it.
Down with a power bomb.
That could be a game changer.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Here he goes.
Crashing down the hard way. Can he finish the job?
Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking a little weary here. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Suplex.
Miami, Florida playing host to us tonight. As you may recall, it was WrestleMania 28 that emanated from right here in Miami. Dodges that one.
For a repeat.
This one is over.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
Going for the cover. One, a kick out, and he almost had him.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Nailed it. A second time. Pile driver.
That's how you put an exclamation point.
Look at it in here. This could be it.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, look at Northern Lights. Oh. Driver. He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. No, reverses it. Going all the way up. This is it. Look at this. We know what's coming.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
He's got the shoulders down. This guy just refuses to quit.
I'm impressed.
He has him right where he wants him. Here we go, a second. What impact.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's got him covered. One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Check him out here. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. Remember this? Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, Franco.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Making her way to the ring, from Kobe, Japan, the ninja demon, Isabella Nikita.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
Feeling to this venue tonight.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
Dropkick!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextender elbow.
Drop down.
Drop kick. It hits the mark.
Full impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
You gotta believe this one's over. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
She goes for the cover.
And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Backdrop suplex.
This might be big.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Now with complete control.
Big move coming.
Got the shoulders down.
That wasn't even close to three.
Too soon.
She's got her. Ooh, what an uppercut.
She's on the defensive now. This is not how she drew this one.
You're worried about her now?
We've got to cover.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Not yet.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, what impact. Oh, what an uppercut.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She's looking at it. What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
That's what makes her so dangerous. Did you see the impact on that?
Wow.
Oh, driver!
Now that
That's how you make a statement.
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
Dodges that one.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
All the way up. Oh, no.
The Dude Buster.
But is it enough to end it?
There's the kick out.
She's still in this one.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
She might have it.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Had a plan and executed it.
Look at her go.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
She's got some something left here.
I can't believe what we're seeing here. Some good technique right there.
When she gets an attack mode, look out. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Take all the wind out of you.
She goes for the cover. Two! Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Can you believe this?
Superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted. Oh, man, she's
hoping to end it here. One, two.
The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She might have it.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
This can't be legal.
Totally ruthless, but effective.
Those shoulders on the mat. One, two, three. Yes!
Unreal performance.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship.